It's done.
Noctis.
Luna?
So, you found your way here.
And you found me.
A chance to see you once more. Who would have thought?
Well, what do you mean? Why wouldn't you see me?
Because my prayers have been answered. My calling fulfilled.
But that doesn't have to come between us.
You are the one, Noctis. The stars shine for you now. That which is yours by right shall be restored to you. Do you remember the flowers of Tenebrae? It seems so long ago. You'll find they await you still, blooming from hill to vale.
Will you be there?
Would that I could join you. But this moment will have to be enough.
It's not right. All I wanted was to save you.
When the world falls down around you and hope is lost. When you find yourself alone amid a lightless place. Look to the distance. Know that I am there. And that I watch over you always. Farewell. Dear Noctis.
Back with us. I'll tell the others. Though it may take a bit.
You're hurt.
A small sacrifice in the greater battle.
And Luna?
She has passed. Umbra left that for you.
So, We're gonna roll through Tenebrae.
Not before visiting the royal tomb at Cartanico.
You're sure you're up to that?
The wounds have mended. Eyesight's a matter of time.
What the hell is wrong with you?
What?
We're not stopping in Tenebrae. You need to grow up and get over it.
I am over it. I'm here, aren't I?
Maybe when you're not too busy moping, you can look around and give a shit about someone worse off than you.
Let go of me.
How's that ring fit you? You rather carry it around than wear it? She gave her life so you could do your duty. Not so you could sit around feeling sorry for yourself.
You don't think I know that?
You don't! Ignis took one for you too. And for what?
Enough, Gladio.
You think you're a king, but you're a coward.
Shut up!
Don't do this!
I get it, all right? I get it! Then get a grip. Pull your head out of your ass already.
Knocked!
Leave him.
We're almost there.
Those men in black are spooking me out.
Don't talk about others.
How much longer?
Not long, dear.
The way you were looking at her.
I wasn't looking at anyone. Want to head to the dining car?
So you can feast your eyes on that other girl?
Give me a break. I'm just hungry is all.
I'll be waiting right here.
What are you so mad about?
Why would I be mad?
Thank you.
the wake of the Tide Mother's wrath, the government...
High Commander Foray has been deemed accountable for Altitia's tragedy and sentenced to execution. Lord Ravus Nox Foray was promoted to the Imperial Army's top post amid the turmoil of the failed peace talks. The High Commander's primary responsibility was restoring stability to Lusus. Yet his campaign against the Hydrian ended in disaster, incurring monumental losses for the Empire and collateral damage to the area.
Still no sign of Lady Luna Freya anywhere.
It's not looking good.
What I wouldn't give to see her again. For this slop?
That's Imperial quality for you. Should have let a chef from a Quarto handle the catering.
Anything in Cartanica worth stopping for?
Doubt it, but we'll be there long enough to find out.
Boys are heading into the mine. You best go prepared. Come again.
Welcome, boys. We don't have much, but you're welcome to browse at your leisure.
Bet the view's even better from a gondola.
Greetings. Will you be staying with us?
Prince, do you mind swinging by the garage for a hot minute? We've been experiencing some awful strange shakes back here in Lead. The Hunters are already looking into it, but I reckon they could use...
Got it. On our way.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Already?
I'm not in the mood for these horror film rejects. Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
What was that?
My apologies. Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Say your prayers.
Well, here we are.
Nothing to it.
Knocked. Overhead. The next one.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
No way we're taking that thing on!
No turning back.
Nope.
All kidding aside, this could be bad.
So we'll just stay out of it.
Amaze myself sometimes.
Your ego is what amazes me.
Frankly, I'm just amazed we actually made it.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
so Nox, I've been taking pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
Get some more shots of specs.
Gotcha. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you.
Who's up for a bite?
Let's go. Thanks for the ride.
We'll meet again. Everything in order?
Yep. I might have asked before, but is Ebony really all that good?
I might have answered before, but yes, it is.
Great range of wares here.
Paradise for a technophile like you.
I say we take a break.
Works for me.
Some sizable seismic activity down south near Longwife. Dave and his boys are on the beat as we speak. It's the darndest thing. Ain't never felt so much as a rumble around these parts. Got a lot of folks worried. Got me worried, too. Ain't easy tuning up a shaking chassis. Anywho, hope Dave and y'all can do something.
Easy now.
Any plan of attack?
Plow right through them?
I'll circle around then.
Nothing personal.
Try this on the side! Sorry!
None the worse for wear.
Let's go.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Let me take it.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, not closed.
Eyes full.
Oh, sorry about that. You like that? So. And on we go.
Indeed.
Right.
Prompt him. Lend not a hand.
Okay, I'll be right there.
Well, well.
Be right over!
Yeah. Easy now.
Magitech engine. It's close.
Let me give the orders this time.
Just keep it short.
And simple.
Attack. Watch yourself, Nock.
I know.
You ready?
Well, that's that.
Want some?
Oh, yeah.
Let's go. Thanks for the ride. The hunt is on. Farewell.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
See ya!
Was that perfect or what?
I'll give you that.
We're here.
I see your hunter's instincts brought you all back here. Mine are telling me there's something real shady about these shakes. Got all my hunters foraging the field for clues as we speak. Even enlisted the help of a fella from Galden. Name's Dino, real upright fella. Said he found himself a suspect spot. Y'all mind going to check it out for me?
Well, I guess my cover's blown. I didn't come here to cook. I came here as an informant. Thought about picking up some ingredients while I was in the area, but now's not really the time for grocery shopping. If the quakes shake the key and our ship stops sailing, our restaurant's sunk. We need to solve this now.
Well, if it is an inch prey octus nay. They've probably told you, but I'm out here reporting on the earthquake. Since we're on good terms, let me share a little scoop. Word on the street is that the crag itself is the key. That, Crown City chick, Monica? Yeah, well, she's following up on the lead at Longwith for me.
You boys are on the beat, too. Not surprising, given the scale of this incident, if you will. My buddy Dino's been searching for a scoop. Sounds pretty dangerous. Think of how many copies we'll sell. And apparently there are some old legends about Longwife. Past myths back to haunt the present. People will eat it up.
Well, look what the coral dragged in. You boys,
as it were, I was going through some old biology docs, and I stumbled upon something.
Longwife Peak. Ooh, baby, this is monumental. I've got...
If it isn't my favorite hunters, you looking into what's causing all these earthquakes? Everyone at the power plant's up in arms. They're all wondering if the meteor's got anything to do with them. The company's offering a bonus to anyone who can solve the mystery, so I figured I'd take up the cause and earn some extra gil.
Prince Noctis! Are you helping look for earthquakes?
I started looking in Grandpa's notebook.
Oh, but you know...
We heard rumblings of an earth... Normally, something about the mountain awakening every few centuries.
All these recent quakes are giving me the chills. Can't even boil a pot of water without only got a splash of stock left in the fridge. Like to...
How in tarnation's a man supposed to get any work done when his tools are flying off the shelves all willy...
In all my years living on the outside, I ain't good for nothing but giving me a backache.
See that over there?
What about it?
Looks wild.
You're good! You're good! You're good! And stop!
See you around.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Hey, wanna hit up the crow's nest?
If you wish to put on weight, certainly.
Yeah, I know.
Ready? Let's hit it.
Woo!
Everybody out. Easy now.
Knocked. Overhead. Better keep up.
The cause of the quakes. I'm afraid I must direct you to Monica. I'm simply here to look out for Lady Iris and young Talcott. And that's all I have to say.
Good to see you, Prince Noctis. Dustin and I have been investigating the recent tremors in the region. I believe we've discovered the source of the quakes, a long-dormant creature called the Adamantus. The beast is far too dangerous for us to approach. If you decide to venture closer, do exercise caution.
Whoa!
What is that?
Whoa! Oh no! No way, dude! That's a turtle!
The size of it. It's freaking huge!
No, that's a nice guy!
The odds are against us.
It's not gonna stop us.
Want some?
All right.
I owe you one.
What?
Certainly didn't expect this much trouble.
Yeah! Toad, you can't be serious! Oh, crap, you are!
That's not a beast. That's a mountain.
Perhaps this is one mountain we should reconsider.
Not! Do you seriously mean to do this?
Not! Come on, man, not cool!
Well, I've heard of moving mountains. We're taking one down? That's a twist.
It's a mountain again.
Reminds you just how tiny we are in the big picture.
Tiny and short-lived, besides. Some mountains aren't meant to be climbed. Though with time, we might conquer it.
Sorry for the wait.
Everything in order?
Yep. What was that?
My apologies.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly. Should be a nice change of pace.
Oh, thank goodness you're here. Oh, thank goodness you're... Thank you. What a relief.
I'd call that a job well done.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
What was that?
That was awesome.
You're on fire today!
One shot!
No big deal. Nothing to it.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Everything in order?
Yep. Prayers.
No use hanging around.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Really? Again?
That's for the wicked.
Here we are.
we meet again.
I see no incentive to start trouble with him now.
Yep, he's right. Give peace a chance. It's freezing.
You'll catch cold if you don't wear your jacket. Very well. Brilliant.
No big deal.
Certainly didn't expect this much trouble.
Doesn't look good. Feet hurt.
We have walked a good while.
Let's go. See you, Slowpoke!
Knocked. Overhead.
Perhaps these are the bean bandits.
Time to save the legumes, boys. This'll be quick.
Oh, here we are.
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Knocked?
It's time.
The beans have been saved, boys.
Enough about the beans. Seriously. And on we go.
Yep.
So these are Imperials.
Thank you.
Shall we then?
Hit it, Specs.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
All pretty again. Take care of her, you hear?
Good news. All my deliveries finally came in.
That's great.
Beans are healthy and nutritious.
I guess I could eat them if...
You want to hear a tip from an old pro? Forget their beans.
Little...
I reckon y'all earned this reward. It'll make a fine meal. And be sure to kiss the cook for me. Oh, good to see you, son.
Hey.
Y'all have
met some?
Because it'd be mighty helpful.
All right.
Much obliged to you. If y'all bring back enough of the stuff, I'd be set for quite some time.
The man just assumes we'll do his errands for him.
We're indebted to Taka and his dino. Anything we can do, we should.
Yeah. Just shopping.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Carnival season's coming up. We could open shop in Alticia, make a quick gill.
Another scorcher. Thought to pack our bags for lead and cool down there.
Welcome!
I don't see it.
If it's not on the shelf, you're out of luck. It's gonna be a while before the whole last delivery. We'd go and pick it up, but that area's too dangerous.
No.
That is, unless you're willing to go and fetch the shipment for us.
Yeah. I think we can handle it.
tourism drive isn't doing as well as planned.
Heard the wife got a promotion.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Well, here we are.
Huh!
See that? You think that's the shipment?
Yes, but it seems we'll have to fight for it.
Watch this!
Not. Back me up!
All right.
I owe you one.
Gladio! Nice work, Gladio!
Yeah. Pronto! Make it count!
Yep.
Try this! Pronto, you're up! I'm impressed!
Don't die on me! Up for more?
Got it on its last legs!
Out of its misery!
Stop the painful!
Pronto!
Done! Nailed it! That took everything we had.
You should be proud you gave it your all.
I've got nothing left.
That's all of it.
All right, let's head back to town.
Never knew what hit him.
It's time.
Fiend fit to be eaten.
Cooking up a new recipe?
Find out come summer.
You're on fire today!
What can I say?
Are we doomed? Pretty sure we're doomed!
It's nice knowing you guys.
No!
Coming up!
We must regroup!
Okay,
it's a little chilly.
Yeah.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right. So what's next? Ask around a little?
It's up to Noct.
Women here are built.
I can't believe you managed to bring it all back.
My part of the deal's done.
Is this what you came for? Sure, help yourself. Go nuts.
I'll take as much as I can carry.
Sheesh, don't hold back or anything. But sure, I guess we do owe you.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Look at all these lights. What a relief.
Indeed. They ought to keep the demons at bay.
I say we take a break.
It works for me. They knocked. You coming or what?
Well,
I took as much as I could.
How much?
Nothing.
Whoa! Now, y'all didn't pull a heist, did you?
No. You think I'm a thief?
Forgive me, son. Just reminded me of my own past is all. Must have been 30 years ago. Once tried to steal food from here, till it wrapped me right on the noggin and took me. This here'll keep you fed, so you won't have to steal. How's it going, boys? What can I do you for? Want to help out with some varmints? Much obliged. Make sure y'all go prepared.
It was the seasonings he wanted?
Yes. Less discerning chefs might settle for comparable local flavors.
But not Taka. Maybe they're for a new dish?
It's something I can eat.
Wow, they got a lot of different stuff here, huh?
That's how it works.
Let there be light.
No slacking.
The Magitek engine. It's close.
For where?
Bring on the next one.
Stay alert.
Running low. Gotta fill up before we set out.
Sid's friends, was it? Nice work out there. That was about a bite to eat. If y'all liked it, come on back.
Repairs check. Gas check. We're good to go.
Hey, want to hit up the crow's nest?
If you wish to put on weight, certainly.
Yeah, I know.
There you are. Kenny and I have been waiting for you. So, what are you in the mood for? It's all yours. Careful out there. Welcome to Old Lestalem. You must be tired from the trek. Take it easy now. Kenny and I look forward to seeing you again. There you are. Kenny and I have been waiting for you. Anything tickle your fancy? Come back soon. Kenny's waiting for you.
Everything in order?
Yep. Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Do we have to walk?
Let's go.
Hit it, Specs. Sure this is where they said we'd find our bounty?
I'm sure. Our targets just decided to show up fashionably late. So, what's the plan? We just keep hanging around here until the sucker decides to show up?
I ain't got time to sit around and wait.
Waiting for the right moment to strike is what hunting's all about.
What the hell?
What was that?
My apologies.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Sign this could be bad.
So we'll just stay out of it.
Let's go.
What's ya?
Let's go.
All kidding aside, I hate you. Huh? Excuse me.
Forgive me.
Thank you.
What?
Apologies. My pleasure.
I can keep this deal in check.
Let me brighten your day!
Shut up! On cover!
Try
this!
Just flop onto a hotel bed.
Cannonball for me.
Camp's not gonna cut it tonight.
I don't like the woods. Too many monsters.
You kidding? What could be better than roughing it out here?
A million other things could be better.
Should be a nice change of pace.
We're here. Ugh, I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time! Hey, what's up?
Oh, nothing much. That egg went and hatched is all. Y'all should come by and say hi.
Okay, thanks for letting us know. Time to go.
All right.
Right behind you.
Where do we go from here?
Thanks for the ride.
We'll meet again. Seems we found what we were looking for. Showtime. Let's hope it's not a tactical.
Prayers.
It's time.
Time for horseplay!
Didn't mean to do that.
Die!
Problems here.
Thank you. passing by.
Hup! One shot!
What?
Sorry about that! Never miss!
We're sorely overmatched, Noct. Let us retreat.
No one missed your nice guy!
Nothing to do.
You're on fire today.
No big deal.
I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving. Death. Easy now.
Thank you.
Thanks for the ride.
Seems we've found what we were looking for.
See ya!
The hunt is on.
Ah, gotcha!
How are we?
Getting by.
Well, here we are.
Here I am!
Got to hear my plan?
You mean the short version?
Brilliance cannot be summarized, I'm afraid. To wrap that up more quickly.
Let's go.
Nice riding with you.
So how about a breather?
Nice. Hand over your weapon and I'll get to work.
What can I do you for? No surprises. I was about a bite to eat. Take your pick. Drop on by whenever you're hungry.
Safe and sound.
No mistake in the smell of chocobos.